Happy late Halloween, everyone. Sorry it's not out on Wednesday. It has to be Thursday because this took me a while. But yeah, enjoy my feeding video.
Davos pentalorus. Brachypelma alba pilosum. This is my HNC, one of my newer additions. So far, yet to fail me. Okay, OBT number one. Lovely. OBT number two. Actually, tweezer fed that one. This is the Coelobrachis discalis. It was lightning quick. Okay, this is the Avicularia purpurea. First feed for a while. He hasn't been eating recently. Okay, so this is my grey baboon. And that was it. This is my green bottle blue. There we go. Okay, this is my Haplopus species Columbia, or the pumpkin patch. Nope, doesn't want to know. Although this is the first time I've seen it after it's shed. It's very bright colours and it's actually quite large now. She is. Let's see if we can just get the catch cup just in case. Or catch tub. Come on, girl. This is my Carabiner Versa colour. It's sort of making its way over to there. Okay, so this is my wolf spider, or one of them. Okay, this is Shuck, my Chaco Goldenly. He's going to need a rehouse very soon, as he's not long shed. Boosh. My favourite, this one. This is my Peonata. And this one has shed not long ago. So this will be the first feed since the shed. Let's see how this goes. Oh, not a happy bunny. Still took it anyway though, because he's a pig. I saw some bright yellow on the other side, this side. As you can see, his shed's still in here. I'm going to retrieve that at some point soon. This is my Nandu Chromatis. Got to see that much. This is the K. brunipes, or brunipes. Has yet to actually eat in my possession, so we'll see how this goes. Definitely interested. This is what she does every time. Seems interested and just doesn't want it to be near her. Okay, so this is the Sirica Palma angustum, the Costa Rican red rump. Oh, went fishing. Okay, so this is my Brachypelma baggins. See if she's interested. That was a crunch and a half. This one recently actually escaped from me and ran away. We found her in the corner of the shed though, so we'll be rehousing her very soon. Okay, so this is the P. sesma. Hungry horse. Okay, so this is the Panther Beatus Macella. All of the crunches. Okay, P. Metallica. Beautiful colours on it at the moment. Not long shed as well. Here's a shot from underneath.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed them feeding videos. There's some great takedowns there as well. Other than that, that's it for my Halloween special. Sorry it's late again, couldn't help it. Other than that, I hope you all have a great week, and I'll see you all next time. Thank you very much. Goodbye.